Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Vladimir and I am a web developer. Today I want to discuss the topic of ChatGPT with you. Subscribe to my channel, like and enjoy watching everyone. Recently, the ability to create your own version of ChatGPT has been introduced. This feature is only available in the paid version. What's the idea behind it? ChatGPT has created section by direction such as productivity, analysis, programming, education, and so on. Anyone with a pay subscription can create their own GPT, which will be available via a link or with full access to your GPT. As a web developer with experience in backend and frontend development, I created my own GPT assistant for beginner frontend developers. The name of my GPT is Frontend Easy. Write in the comments your ideas for a better name. Also, I will leave a link to GPT Frontend Easy in the description. This is just a prototype of my project, and I will continue to develop and improve it. What's the benefit of this GPT? For people who want to learn frontend development and don't know where to start, GPT Frontend Easy will help you from getting the profession to finding a job. I have divided GPT Frontend Easy into four sections. Number one, getting the profession of frontend developer. Learning all the technologies from JavaScript, HTML, CSS, React, Git, GitHub, technologies used in frontend development. Number two, the next section is project creation. Number three, there is also a section for code analysis, error correction, code explanation. Number 4. As the last section is job hunting, from writing a resume to passing interviews. I want to develop this project so that it's useful and everyone who wants to can become a front-end developer. Thank you all for watching and see you in the next video. Bye!